attended biology, so they have a name, adrenal gland. Adrenal means near, renal means kidney. Renal means they have the kidney. So the glands are present in the kidney, at the surface of the kidney. It is called adrenal gland. It is also present in posterior part of the each kidney. So it is called the suprarenal gland. So other name is called the suprarenal gland. It means the posterior part of the kidney. So the glands are present. So it is called the suprarenal gland. Here, so they consist of a two parts. It is also almost triangular in shape. They consist of two parts. Outer parts is called in the cortex. So the inner part is called in the medulla. Outer cortex, inner medulla. They structurally they are different. And also sometimes, so the cortex also divided into three zones. Outer zone is called zona glomerulosa. Zona glomerulosa. So the middle, zona fasciculata. Inner region is called zona reticularis. So three zone, they secrete the two type of hormone. So one is called a glucocorticoid. Glucocorticoid. Second one is called a mineralocorticoid hormone. So the adrenal cortex, they secrete the two type of hormone. One is called a glucocorticoid and mineralocorticoid. So the glucocorticoid hormone is secreted from zona fasciculata. Zona fasciculata is also called a cortisol or glucocorticoid. Glucocorticoid hormone. So what is the functions of the glucocorticoid hormone? So to find that, to regulate the cellular metabolism. Cellular metabolism. So the metabolic activities occur inside the cell is controlled by glucocorticoid. So the metabolisms are two types. One is called anabolism and one is called the catabolism. Next one. So the formation of glucose, very important point. So they have a formation of glucose from glycogen. So they are stored in the liver cell. So already the presence of insulin, the glucose molecule is converted to glycogen stored in the liver cell. But the glucocorticoid hormone, the conversion of glucose from the glycogen in the liver cell. So next to point, is also act as an anti-inflammatory. So they have an anti-inflammatory. And also they have an anti-allergic. Is act as an anti-inflammatory. What is the meaning of anti-inflammatory? The solids are acting in the body. And the organ is become the allergic condition. It is called inflammatory. So they have an anti-allergic agent. So they prevent the allergy. So they prevent the allergy. So next one is called mineralocorticoid hormone. Next one is called the mineralocorticoid hormone. So the mineralocorticoid hormone is developed from a secreted from the zona glomerulosa. Is also called aldosterone. Is also called aldosterone. What is the functions of the mineralocorticoid hormone? So they help the reabsorption of sodium ion from glomerulus filtration. So the reabsorption of the sodium ion from the glomerulus filtration. They use it for the development of the bone. The next part, to increase in the excretion of potassium ion. So they increase excretion of potassium ion. So both of them are positive ion. One positive ion is reabsorbed. One positive ion is removed from the body. Here, so the mineralocorticoid hormones are used for the reabsorption of the sodium and it is increasing the potassium, excretion of the potassium ion. So third point is also regulate the electrolytes. So the electrolyte means they maintain the positive ion, negative ion. So body fluid volume and also to maintain the osmotic pressure. Body fluid and they have again osmotic pressure. So both of them are very, very important for the transport of the food material from the one place to the another place. And also to maintain the blood pressure in the body. So also maintain the blood pressure of the body. So these are the two hormones are secreted from the adrenal cortex. One is called a glucocorticoid. So another one is called a mineralocorticoid. The next part is called adrenal medulla. So the adrenal medulla is composed of chromophin cell. Consists of chromophin cells. So adrenal medulla. So inner part of the adrenal gland is called the adrenal medulla. So they are used for, they secreted for the, is made up of chromophin cells. Highly rich supply of the blood vessels. And also they have a parasympathetic, which is a consist of sympathetic and parasympathetic. So this part is a consist of sympathetic and parasympathetic nerve system. So the adrenal medulla, they produce two types of hormones. One is called epinephrine. So otherwise called adrenaline. Second one is norepinephrine. epinephrine. It's also called a noradrenaline. So the two type of hormones are secreted from the adrenal cortex. It's also called, the combined together, it acts as a emergency hormone. So during the stress condition or during the emergency condition, the both the hormones are secreted very effectively to give the immediate energy to the body. So it is called a emergency hormone. Then the functions of epinephrine. First one is called the conversion of glycogen to glucose molecule. So during the emergency condition, they need for a large amount of energy. So they absorb the glucose, glycogen is converted into glucose molecule. First point. So they increasing the heartbeat. And increasing the blood pressure. And also the increasing the rate of respiration. So decrease the blood flow to the skin. So these are the conditions of epinephrine. These are the functions of the epinephrine. So the norepinephrine or noradrenaline, action is a similar, to that of the adrenaline or epinephrine. But those are epinephrines are very slow. So most of the actions are similar, but they occur in a slow manner. So these are the structure of the functions of the adrenal gland. Thank you very much.